I actually never intended to become a keynote speaker. I used to watch the people speaking at conferences and wonder how they managed to do it without getting nervous. And I also recognized that there were some really good speakers, and there were also some speakers where it seemed like it was some sort of a performance. I could never quite figure out what made for a good talk. But through my work over the past few years, working with tens of thousands of people to improve the way they communicate, I discovered that there is a methodology to speaking that actually works. It's a methodology based in cognitive science, and I used it to help leaders and executives across organizations and around the world to communicate better. And then I started being asked to share my ideas on stages, sharing my ideas about how we can communicate in a way that works for diverse audiences. And that's what my talk's all about. I am showing people as I'm speaking that there is an approach that we can use to be consistently engaging, to make sure their ideas come across in a way that's influential and powerful, even in the most challenging environments. And I do it in a way that is fun, but also based in science, so people can take away real ideas that they can apply in their work. It turns out that I'm a pretty good keynote speaker, and it turns out that the qualities that make a good keynote speaker are ones that are entirely predictable, and ones that are based in science. And in my keynote talk, I'll tell you all about it.